Hi YouTube, I know it's been a minute, but no, I'm trying to do better. Today I actually already had this hair, but what I did is I kind of refreshed the hair, and I have a Ultra Big Beautiful Hair for a kinky, and I bought the wig, not the half wig, and I sewed it into a U-part wig. And as you can see, I know, like, what does she got going on and she got a U-part wig? Well, these two braids right here is what I'm going, because I put clips on the inside of it, and I'm gonna clip it to these two braids, and I'm gonna crochet this, and that's gonna be my leave out. It's gonna be crochet, and I'm using the Waterway 1B33, because it's all I have, and I wanted to go buy no hair, but I hate that hair left over. So I'm gonna use that for my leave out, and I just got four braids. And so, yeah, and excuse what I got on. I know I look a hot mess right now, but whatever. So let's get started. What I'm gonna do is crochet this, and I'm gonna come back to show you what it looks like, and then we're gonna put the wig on and kind of blend it a little bit. We'll go from there. Okay, I'm back. So I was going for a middle part look. So that's what I have. And I did four rows halfway, and I got the U-part wig. And I cut the brown tips to round two anyways. Of the 33, y'all. So these, and I washed it, conditioned it. I conditioned it and just sprayed it. I sprayed it with lukewarm water, picked them apart, picked the curls apart, cut out any tangles, and rub conditioner on it. And I use Garnier Fructis in the green bottle, whatever kind it is. It smells good. U-part wig, I add a clip here, and it's an adjustable strap in the back. And I hate this particular cap. Anyways, and this is the 4A kinky. So I'm just going to put it on so I can kind of, I'm just whatever right now, I swear. See what it's looking like. Yeah, hopefully. And that snaps means that it is secure. Secure. It's tight. How about that? It's secure. Okay, I'm back. Little girl, she always looks the same. Okay. And because I hate leaving my hair out trying to blend it with the curls. Because what I was doing was I was spraying my hair, taking a little bit of gel, and doing a finger coil, and then blending my hair in with the wig. I'm sick of that. Like, I don't want to do that. So, and it's too much in the morning, like trying to do that and make sure, you know, at night when I'm trying to tie it down to make sure that it's flat in the morning or whatever. But this is it. And I actually just took it down from it being a side part, and I crocheted it on the side right here, and I had burgundy in my head. And this right here is just some Freetress water wave hair. And them little tips of brown you see is 33. But I cut it off. I snipped all of it off. I was like, forget it. I just snip it off. So that's what the part looked like. And this is what it looks like. And one thing about this big bird for her, the more you fluff it, the bigger it gets. And I love big hair. So this is what the side, the back, and this side. And I'm actually not a middle part fan, but for some reason with this hair, I like the middle part. I don't know, maybe it's just me. But this is it, you guys. So tell me what you think. And don't talk about me too bad. I know my face is flying and I got pajama clothes on. I got a bra. Excuse me, they probably too much information. I probably need one. I don't know. Anyways, I don't care. I'm at home chilling. But this is it. So as always, like, comments below. And if you like my work, subscribe. And make sure you check out my Facebook page, Wigs by TPK, if you get a chance. Alright, you guys, let me know what you think. Bye.